should anyone, including the vulnerable and elderly, even be remotely concerned about this COVID-19?
I don't believe so, no.
Now hold on. I know what some of you may be thinking. This is some crazy conspiracy theory, and you still might think that by the end of this video. But please, for the sake of your life, for the sake of your health, and for the sake of your family's health, at least give this video a chance. That's all I'm asking. I ask that you watch this video all the way through with an open mind and open ears, and please reserve your judgments until the end of the video. What's presented in this video is Dr. Andrew Kaufman's perspective on what's actually going on with COVID-19. This, my friends, you will not find in the mainstream media, which is why I wanted to present you this information. The mainstream media no longer has full control over the information that we the people have access to. No longer do we just have black box TVs, we have phones, we have computers that we can do our own research and make our own decisions about. And that, my friends, is the beauty of the world we live in today. Dr. Andrew Kaufman is a graduate from the Medical University of South Carolina with also a Bachelor's of Science in Molecular Biology from MIT. He has conducted and published original research as well as lecturing, mentoring, and supervising medical students as well as fellows in all psychiatric specialties. Dr. Kaufman recently lost his job as a practicing doctor because he refused to conform to what he did not believe about COVID-19. He risked his career for this. So I think the least you can do is just lend him your open mind and open ears and just try to understand where he's coming from and his perspective. So without further ado, let's get into the interview.
Dr. Kaufman, I appreciate you being here. It means a lot to me.
No problem. It's my pleasure.